Welcome to another episode of Outdoor Cast Iron Cooking. I'm Dean, the fog crawler.
Hi, I'm Joni, the teardrop nanny. We're here today on a wonderful winter day in Humboldt County. We're at Sequoia Park. No rain, no snow, no sleet, no fog. Perfect sunshiny day at 60 degrees.
Today we're doing a southern classic, pigtails and black-eyed peas.
Yeah, pigtails.
Stay tuned. The first thing we need to do is take the pigtails and boil them for 10 minutes. Pork tails have been boiling for 10 minutes. Now we can drain the pot, take the pigtails out, wipe the pot clean, and start building our dish. Pork tail have been placed back in the camp oven. Now we're going to add the salt pork. Salt pork has been added. So I've got the pork tail added back to the pot. I've added the salt pork, chicken broth, the onion. I'm going to add the garlic. And now I can start adding the spices. Then we'll start cooking this. I'm adding 1 teaspoon of coarse black pepper, 1 teaspoon of thyme leaves, dried thyme leaves, 1/2 teaspoon of red pepper flakes, and my favorite, 1/2 teaspoon of cayenne pepper. Now we're going to heat this up, bring it to a boil, and then we're going to simmer it. We're up to a boil, and now we can reduce the heat and simmer these for 45 minutes. The pigtail have been simmering for 45 minutes. It's time to add the black-eyed peas. We'll cover this and we'll let it simmer for 1.5 hours. The pigtails and black-eyed peas have about 1/2 hour to go. Let's take a look. Oh, that's looking good. And smelling good too. Time to take the lid off and give this stuff a try. Oh man, that's just gonna fall right off. Throw a little garnish on there. Oh, that's looking good. Well, this is darn right delicious. As we said, this is a traditional food in the South. New Year's, they cook this, said to bring them good luck. This is delicious. We hope you enjoyed today's webisode.
Pigtails, it's what's for dinner.
It was delicious and Challenge met, Leroy. I'm Dean, the fog crawler. Remember, it's all about eating good in the great outdoors.
I'm Joni, and until the next time, happy trails to you and happy new year.